Maya Jama has denied rumors of a romantic relationship with Leonardo DiCaprio after being photographed wearing a necklace. That said, Leo. On Monday, Maya Jama took to Twitter to address the ongoing rumors and shut them down. She wrote, "I have been minding my business on holiday and said I wouldn't respond, pay attention to any of the silly stories anymore. But you need to stop now." It's clear that Jama has had enough of the speculation and wants to put the rumors to rest. Maya Jama further clarified that the Leo necklace was a coincidence, saying, "That is literally my star sign. We are not dating. Move on, please." It seems like the speculation was all just a misunderstanding and Jama is ready to move on from the situation. In a subsequent tweet, the 28-year-old Jama expressed frustration with the news outlets for perpetuating the story for the past week. She singled out the Daily Mail for their report on her necklace, which she described as the last straw. It seems like the ongoing speculation has taken a toll on her, and she wants the media to stop circulating false stories about her personal life. Rumors about a potential relationship between Maya Jama and Leonardo DiCaprio began circulating in February, when The Sun reported that the two were seen partying together in West London for two consecutive nights during the 2023 British Academy Film Awards weekend. However, both Jama and DiCaprio have since denied any romantic involvement. The outlet described Jama as having a really late night with the Titanic star and his friends. However, there is no evidence to suggest that their interaction was anything beyond a social outing. A source claimed Maya Jama and Leonardo DiCaprio had been on a string of dates and were in regular contact. The source also mentioned that both of them had recently come out of long-term relationships and were not rushing into anything, but rather enjoying each other's company and seeing where it goes. However, neither Jama nor DiCaprio has confirmed any romantic involvement, and Jama has since denied the rumors. They live in different countries, and Maya has had a long-distance relationship before and knows it's tough, so they are taking things a day at a time. Leo has certainly been wooing her though. He loves spending time with her. What are your thoughts? Like, share, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.